Final 10 seconds. Devita will blast one and in!
That chip shot from the 18 by senior Stephaie Devita gave Furman University a spot in the Southern Conference semifinal. Look again. She's calm, cool, and collected while setting up her shot, even though there were only 10 seconds left on the clock. And the win put her school one step closer to an automatic berth in the NCAA tournament. With 67 career goals, I have a feeling Devita isn't done scoring for Furman just yet.